We think that somewhere around 5 to 10% of babies may be tongue-tied. And so while that is an important cause of breastfeeding difficulties, it is not responsible for most of the breastfeeding difficulties that moms and babies may face. One of the reported complications of the frenotomy procedure is oral aversion, where the baby has so much pain in the mouth that they don't want to use their mouth to feed. So it's very important that we make an informed decision about how to proceed if we suspect that there is tongue tie. If you've been looking at tongue tie procedures on social media, you will see that some of the families have been instructed to go inside the mouth and manipulate the wound after frenotomy procedure. We did not find any evidence to support doing that, and we worry that there might be some oral aversion that happens afterwards. This procedure can be done safely and effectively with scissors. A laser is not necessary, and we don't have any research that says that one technique is better than the other. We know that breastfeeding is really important to you. It is really important to us too. We want to make sure that you are successful on this journey. If you are having pain or you're worried that your baby is tongue-tied, please call your pediatrician so that we can get to the bottom of the problem quickly for you.